The ending's coming back to me now, folks. If you want to learn piano, I just learned, and this is really common sense, you want to practice your hands separately, and me trying to learn everything instantly, it doesn't work, okay? You want to separate your hands. For example, the Turkish march, and my weak point is this passage right here. It's something where it is very complex. Your right hand is doing this. Left hand, separate. Staccato notes. If you can count it, do it. Trickiest part of the piece, in my opinion, but here I'll play a few bars. I would do it with a metronome, but I'm going to keep my own timing. Here we go. Some other parts I'm playing good is. Anyway, you get the idea. I suck, basically. Have a good day. Gotta practice.